Hello people of YouTube and welcome to my kitchen. Today I will show you the proper way to make a traditional hearty dish. Greek meatball soup youvarlakia. Juicy and tender meatballs boiled in an aromatic broth with rice and enriched with an egg lemon sauce. A comforting meal to enjoy with your loved ones. So let's begin. I love this recipe because it's one very, very comfort Greek recipe. I used to eating this lovely youvarlakia since I was a child and I still love this recipe. I love this food because it's actually very easy. In 30 minutes it will be ready. It's very nutritious because it's full of protein, full of nice carb and full of good fat as we adding only extra virgin Greek olive oil. And let's begin. The recipe, it's very easy. We need a bowl and probably this is something you first time seeing in your life. We will add the minced beef. We have rib here. You can use pork meat if you want instead of beef, but beef it's a better one. Now I will add the rice. I need 150 grams of arborio rice, rice for risotto. The rice goes in. I need some lovely herbs as dill, parsley, mint. You can add anything you like. And I will keep some on the side for the ending of this recipe. So I will add the dill inside. And let's go for the rest ingredients, which is one onion. I think you have all the ingredients to your home. So that's why I love this recipe, because it's so easy, everybody can do it. So tasty, so delicious. Oh my God. It will be ready in about 30 to 40 minutes. This is something we all want. Rich food, full of nutrients, and easy to make. Now, I need a clove of garlic. I will thinly slice the garlic, and then I will chop it, because we need the onion and the garlic to be extremely chopped. We want to be very, very thin, because we will add these lovely ingredients into the meat, and we want actually to shape meatballs. So if the onion and the garlic is big chunks, then probably the meatballs will break, and this is something we don't want. Now, the onion is ready, the onion goes in. And let's add the salt. We need about 15 grams, 1/5 pepper. And one more ingredient, mint. Everybody loves mint, and give this lovely spring flavor to our food. And this is something we want here. And the mint goes in. And the last ingredient is, of course, extra virgin Greek olive oil. Not a lot, just 2 spoonfuls should be enough. Now I need my gloves. Now, I will make sure that everything is combined in perfection, because we need the rice to be incorporated. And this is it. Some people adding one egg inside this mixer. I don't like to add eggs now, because we will make the lemon egg sauce after. This is a classic Greek recipe. We call it avgo lemono. So this is it. I will take some of my mixer and I will create a nice meatball like this. I will add it into the pot, and probably with this amount you will have about 20 meatballs. We almost done a little bit more, and as you can see, my pot is full of taste. I love this recipe. This is one classic Greek dish you have to try. So I have 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, exactly. And now it's time to cook these meatballs. This procedure, I'm sure you never saw that procedure before. It's very easy and you have to try it. First, we have to add the stock. 1.5 liter of chicken stock. And if you don't have chicken stock or vegetable stock, you can add 1.5 liter of water. And 1 cube stock, it's gonna be okay. And let's add a little bit more flavor here. 2 bay leaves and just the rind of a lemon. This is it. So if your stock is not seasoned, you have to add a little bit of salt and pepper. If your stock is seasoned, then you don't have to add anything. And this goes straight to the heat. Now, I will turn on my heat and I will wait until I see the first bubble in the stock. When I see the first bubble, I will lower the heat and I will simmer, for about 30 minutes. If the heat is too much and boiling too much, probably the meatballs will break. So be careful. We want everything to simmer inside there, but not over boiling. In 40 minutes, because we have to wait the stock to get hot. In 40 minutes, we will create the lemon and egg sauce called avolemono, and then we will serve. And my food is ready, and it's time to prepare the sauce that I was telling you before, called avolemono. It's the way actually we thicken up everything that it's quite watery in Greece, with egg yolks and some cornstarch. So, I need two egg yolks here. One. And I will keep those whites for an omelette, because always we need to make a nice egg white omelette. I will add some salt, pepper. The rest of the dill, I kept some dill on the side, if you remember. And the juice from two lemons. So since the lemon juice touches the egg yolk, you should stir immediately, because it will oxidize the egg yolks and actually will burn them. So whisk, whisk here, and it's time to add some cornstarch. 1 teaspoon of cornstarch goes in. Mixy mix. And it's time to thicken up my lovely sauce here. My yuvarlakia are almost ready. And now, take off the heat while they're still hot and boiling. Woohoo! Take a ladle and transfer slowly the liquid from yuvarlakia to this egg lemon sauce. Slowly, so we will not make the eggs scramble eggs. You have to make it slowly, this way. Perfect. I think I'm going for one more. And this is it, my friend Lakis. The food is almost ready. I know that it's so mouth-watering that everybody wants to finish this recipe so you can try, right? So now I will put back all this lovely juice into the pot, and I will put my pot again to the heat. And without a spoon, I will start stirring for about 15 to 20 seconds, or until I see the first bubble on the surface. And I'm doing this way, and I'm heating up again the sauce to make sure that the cornstarch is completely cooked. Okay, the yuvarlakia are ready. Please do not overcook. And this is it. How many do you want for a portion, my friend Lakis?
At least five.
Five? Six?
Six.
Eight is too much, I think. Six is enough.
But I'm on diet.
It's a complete meal, because you have carbs from what, my friend Lakis?
I don't know.
From the rice. You have protein from what, my friend Lakis?
From the liquid sauce.
And the broth. It's full of aminos. And of course, I will add some more dill to the end, some pepper, some olive oil. Extra virgin, extra Greek, some bread to serve with, and of course, some lovely feta. And why not a little bit of lemon on the side? It should be lemony. The taste should be lemony, thick, rich, and sexy nice. Look at this. This is the absolute comfort food for any Greek. And now it's time to taste some of my creation. I love this food. We need a spoon, and we're always taking a little bit of meatball and a little bit of this lovely broth over here. It's hot, but I have to try and tell you that it's perfect. It is perfect, but it's very hot. So excuse me if I get burned. This is absolutely stunning, delicious, amazing, so perfect. I will go for another one. Subscribe to my channel, make comments underneath the video, and of course share this lovely recipe with your friends. Please follow us in all social media, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and please enjoy this lovely recipe. See you next time, bye bye, yes. I'm going for another one.